어디 봐. Sabi kasi nila, magandang kuhanan ng waterfalls ang effect nito kapag ka tirik na tirik ang araw. So, okay, kaya mo yan. Ay, nako. Ayan. Dito muna tayo sa kanila. Registration fee. Hi, ate. Dito na ako sa Bigaho. Bigaho Waterfall Entrance. Magkano ang ano, te?
Ano po? 40 pesos.
40, pagka taga San Vicente.
Taga di, pag taga 24. Dito lang po 24, pero pag other municipality at country na po ano na po 40 pesos.
Okay. So dito po San Vicente. So, ngayon?
Ano po 80?
Oh.
Kasi yan ang
tourism yung data. Ay! O, oh, diba Germany? Original, place of origin, San Vicente. Diyan lang po ako sa, ano, sa Inarayan?
Po. Ay, sa
Pilipinas.
Sige po, lagi na naman. Ang Inarayan po, sa akin ng anong barangay?
Agutaya po.
Agutaya.
Sige, Agutaya, diba? Apo. Ano yung nag-ikot-ikot na ni?
Ay, wow!
Nag-ikot-ikot na po siya. Welcome to Bigaho Waterfalls. Ayan guys, so nandito ako ngayon sa pinaka-entrance nila. And ito yung mga instruction bago kayo pumasok doon sa waterfalls. Be a responsible traveler. Thank you for your cooperation. Na, diba? Kuya, bakit pa tinawag na Bigako Falls? Kaya po tinawag na Bigako Falls. So, ayun guys. Ayun ang pinaka parang history ng Bigako Falls. Thank you po! Ayan guys. O, meron din palang ano dito. Parang restaurant-restaurant ni nanay. Ayan, mamaya. Paglabas natin. Hi po! Paglabas natin, bili tayong tubig dyan. So, let's go. So, go. Yan. So, bago kayo makapasok sa pinaka-entrance ng Bigako Waterfalls, meron kayong madadaan ng parang community dito. Ano yan? Mini kubo. So, kalagitnaan talaga ito ng tanghaling tapat talaga siya. Tanghaling talapat talaga ako pumunta. At sinadya ko talagang tanghaling tapat pumunta. Ang init. Ay, ano ba? Grabe. Ang init niya. Pero, in fairness, ang swerte ko dahil hindi siya umulan. Kasi nung pagpunta namin dito nung kailan yun, medyo maulap, tsaka medyo umulan siya. So ayan guys, naririnig ko na ang tubig na umaagos galing sa waterfalls. Actually guys, nakapunta na kasi talaga ako dito ilang beses na, at gustong gusto ko dito kasi nga malinis yung ano nila, comfort room, meron silang changing room. So yun.
know that I lie when I say that I'm fine, 'cause you know me like that. You know me better than anyone I know. Yeah, you know I need space, a little time for myself when I'm stressed and upset. You know me better.
So let's go guys, sa taas, tingnan natin.
what's up inside. But you don't have to be stubborn, so goddamn proud. I know you better than anyone you know. Darling, we have been to hell and back. That's how I know this is forever. All these years, every single tear, all the regrets and promises, all the fuck ups, break ups, bumps in the road we've been until we break. We keep crashing down, but baby we got up. Yeah, what got us now? After all these years, you're still mine. It's you. When I'm stressed and upset, you know me better than anyone I know. Darling, we have been to hell and back. That's how I know this is forever. All these years, every single tear, all the regrets and promises, break ups, bumps in the road we've been.
That's how I know this is forever. All the years, every single tear, all the regrets and promises, all the fuck ups, break ups, bumps in the road we've been until we break. We keep crashing down, but baby, we got up. Yeah, look at us now. After all these years, you risen mine. It's you and I.
Aray ko. Ang dami. Grabe ang init. At hindi ko pa talaga na ma-master itong aking stabilizer. Good luck na lang, guys. Pasensya ko nung... Pasensya, no? Pasensya na kung mahihilo kayo kasi minimaster ko pa yung gimbal ko. At to mind you guys, wala pa ako sa pinaka main talaga na waterfalls. Grabe ang pawis, guys. Yung mga pinidyohan na waterfalls kanina, hindi pa yun yung parang pinaka-main na waterfalls dito. Kasi bago ka makarating sa pinaka yung parang malaking waterfalls, ang dami pang mga maliliit katulad niya na yung nasa likod ko. So, see you guys later. Video ako ng video. May apam na pala dun siya. Baba.
Fuck ups, break
So there it is, guys. Nandito na ako sa taas. Grabe, totoo nga yung sabi nila na dapat alas 12 ka ng tanghali pupunta sa mga ganitong lugar, sa mga waterfalls, kasi ang ganda nga pag tinatamaan siya ng araw. Kanina ba itong butterfly na ito umiikot-ikot sa akin? Ayan guys, oh, nasa likod ko. Mamaya, pupuntahan pa natin yan. Pinaka parang open, ano yun. Ayan, o, oh, diba? Yan. Ganda. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung maging resulta ng video ko dito sa gimbal ko. Kasi nag-ikot-ikot na siya dong. Bye! So, tara. Akyat na tayo sa pinaka-main na waterfalls, which is the Digahoo.
After all these years.
takes a little time for myself when I'm stressed and upset. You know me better than anyone I know. Darling, we have been to hell and back. That's how I know this is forever. All the years, every single tear, all the regrets and promises, all the fuck ups, break ups, bumps in the road we've been until we break. We keep crashing down, but baby, we got up. Yeah, look at us now. After all these years, you're so mine. It's you. It's you and I. You won't say it out loud, but I can tell you're not fine. 'Cause I know you like that. I know you better than anyone you know. Yeah, I know exactly how you buy up inside, but you don't have to be stubborn, so goddamn proud. I know you better than anyone you know. Darling, we have been to hell and back. That's how I know this is forever. All these years, every single tear, all the regrets and wrongs. Myself when I'm stressed and upset. You know me better than anyone I know. Darling, we have been to hell and back. That's how I know this is forever. All the years, every single tear, all the regrets and after all these years.
So, nasa 20 pesos pala, guys, yung entrance pagka taga dito kayo sa San Vicente or Palawan. Pero pagka taga ibang lugar, 40 pesos lang naman yung singil nila. And na-enjoy nyo na ng inyong mga kaibigan, families, lovers, ang mala, paraiso ng waterfalls na ito. Dito sa Digahok, San Vicente, Palawan. Hindi ko malayo yun. Yan, so hanggang dito na lang guys ang aking video. At ako'y nagugutom na. Grabe, super lamig ng tubig. Ang sarap maligo. Hanggang dito na lang ang aking video, guys. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa ating mala nature na adventure ngayong araw. And paalam na pala sa aking kaibigan na nandun pa. Gusto niya magmuni-muni. So, that's it for today's video, guys. This is Aklanan Guide Official. Don't forget to please like, share, and subscribe. And also hit that notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bago kong video. Again, thank you very much for watching. This is Aklanan Guide Official. Paalam!